Bags or no bags. Let's go. March. Make sure you guys can hear me. Yes. I have a feeling, oh yeah, I think it's coming back to the song I wanted to start with. All right, happy Monday. Big shoulder rolls. It was a long day yesterday because her flight was delayed. Dawn, every time you post, I still want to come. We need to do that on a day other than Sunday at 11. Shoulders, let's go right here. All right, both shoulders go up and down, up and down, up and down. Let's take it all the way up. Breathe it up. Take it down. Take it up. Two more. It's up. And down. One more. Up. All right, give me a march. March down. Heels come forward. Toes tap back. Heels come forward. Toes come back. Again. Come forward, hold it. For four. For three. For two. Push back. Go four. Three. Two. Come forward. Push back. Four. Three. Hold up forward. Go eight. Make it big. Four. And three. Two. Push back. It's eight. Seven. Six. Four. Three. How about some jumping jacks? Let's go. Hold those shafts. Again, hold up. Circle those arms forward. Arms go straight up for eight. It's good for you. Don't complain. You can modify if you need to. Circle back. It's eight. Four more. Alright, come down, buddy. We're gonna go on just side to side. Start with the tap. Just start with the tap right here. We build. Start turning the hips. Start adding the arms right here. Add those arms. Now, you never have to jump. Those feet never have to leave the ground. You can make it a step each side, all right? But if you want to, make that lunge a little bit bigger. Right there. Four. Now we're gonna touch the bench. Head stays up. Chest stays up. If you don't want to come down all the way, stay right there. All right. Take it back up. Four. Three. Take it down. Four. Three. Two. Take it up. Four. Three. Take it down. Take it up. Two and two. Come on down. Up. This thing has a long warm up. This song is kind of chill. But we'll go with it. All right. One up. One down. Reach. Touch down. Reach. Down. Up. One more. Three. Two. Come up, hold it here. Knees. Pull them in. Pull them in. Stay here. Hamstring curls. Good morning. Knees. Four. Three. Same side. Ham curls. Four. Three. Knees. Four. Three. Hamstring curls. Knees up. It's two. Ham curls. Come on. Knees up. Ham curls. Knees up. Ham curls. Bend that opposite leg. Knees up. Ham curls. Singles. One and one. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. 5. After this, we're going to those lunges, starting on the other side. 2 more. 1 more. Ready? Let's go. Hold it here. Hold it here. 4. 3. All right, touch down. You're on that left lead now. Head up. Chest up. Heart rate's a little higher. Come up. 4. 3. Touch it down. 4. Come up. 4. 3. Touch down. 3. Up 2, down 2. Up, down. Again. Up, down. Sorry, my neck just keeps hitting my... All right. 1 and 1. Up. Reach down. Reach down. You have 4 more, and we hold that left. Knee, 2, hold it, go, 8, oh yeah, we'll finish the warm up here, my heart rate's high, ham curls, 8, 4, 3, knees up, it's 4, hamstring curls, knees, hamstring curls, 4, 3, let's go, 2s, go, ham, 3 more sets, ham, knees, good, all right, we have 8 sets of singles, 8, 7, come on then, we move in and out, halfway, 4, 3, 2, 1, march. Ah, all right, back to the right foot. Whew, heart rate's high. Deep breath up. Monday morning with a bang. Let's do it. Bring it up. 2 more here. Up. Breathe. And down. 1 more. Up. Interlace those fingers. Just plant those feet. Big reach up. Big reach up and back. Deep breath in. Exhale. Lower it down. Take those shoulders up and back. Up and forward. All right, go ahead. Grab your weight. If your heart rate's high like mine, please keep your head above your heart when you're bending down. Grab yourself a sip of water. We're going to start here with chest and back. So if you want to go heavier on those, feel free. All right. Deep breath in. All right, you ready? Hinge that body 45 degrees forward. Bring those arms in front of you. Head is up, chest is up. We're going to pull both arms back right here. Elbows are up. Shoulder height. Pull back. Pull back. Up. 2. We're going to go single arm, but stay forward. Focus on it. That opposite arm stays right in front of you. Not resting on that quad. 2. Back to both arms. Pull them back. Keep that body hinged forward. Four, three, two, and one. Now alternate over the shoulder. Those eyeballs are following the elbow. Again, those arms, control. Back to the front, both arms. 8, 7, 6, 5. Control these. 2. Stand it up. Flies out to the side. Just to the side. Just to the side. We did a few of these last week. We're not going forward right now. 2. We're going to go single arms, right and left. Control. Right. How's that feel? That was a rhetorical question. up, two. All right, back to those both arms together. Single, here, up. We're gonna do quick sets. We're gonna put a little core obliques in between standing. We haven't done those in a while. All right, go ahead, take those arms down to the side. Right, center, left, center. Give those shoulders a break. Down, up. Right side, only, go down, take it down, up, down. Let gravity pull you down. Let those obliques pull you up. Smile the whole time. Switch it, other side. Eight. I'm always grateful to be here. Every day. Every day matters. All right, back to the right side. Right, up. Down, up, down, up. It's four, it's three, it's two, and one. Switch it one more time, and then we'll put them together, and we come back to where we started. Maybe we should put some lower body in between and do our circuits, yeah? Okay. Signal side to side. Eight. Make sure your head and chest stay up. Belly button is forward. Again, go. Eight. Four, three, two, one more set. Go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right. Go ahead. You can put those weights down. If you want to hold them for extra support, a little extra intensity, you can. If you have a body bar and you want to put it up on your shoulders, go for it. I'm going to put mine down. Squats right here. We're going to go together, side to side, single leg in the center. Weight in your heels. Come back. We're going to take this around in a circuit. So we'll repeat all this three times. Just like that, so three for you, baby. Not two or three, somebody treat where they stay. Let's go, no seat. Weight is in those heels. Nike cars, now you got a piece. Got a dance, but it's really on some speed. You've got four, three, two, go single squat, side to side. As you step, side to side, distribute your weight in the center. Can't describe the pressure I be putting on myself. Really, I just can't afford to look nobody else. If they move and shake it, we just do it themselves. If I'm over shaky, tell the booty. Tony, I don't think I told you this. BDBMX, Boston, August 9th through 11th. In person, get there, we'll work out together, hold it in the center, down, up, one more here, four, two, side to side, just eight, we're gonna move through these. Yeah. I could keep up. It's a filler in the trap. One more. Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No. I could dance at Michael Jackson. Two. All right, hold it in the center. Come down and up. Now I want you to start putting your weight on your right leg. That left foot comes up. So you're just on that toe. That knee stays on top of your ankle as you go down and up. If you're comfortable with it, lift that opposite leg. You can see mine shaking. Down and up, belly button pulled into your spine. Come up. Two more. Two. One more. Put it down side to side. Side. Other way. Doesn't matter which side you're on first. I went left because that leg was up. Side to side. We might not repeat these exactly. All right, hold it in the center. Four. Three. Two. Lighten that load. Put the work on that left leg. Feel it in that booty. If you're comfortable, lift that leg. You've got eight. Well, one more set of singles side to side. We go back to where we started. Four. Three. Two. One more set side to side. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. Two. and one. All right. Shake those legs out. Please, your heart rate to not neutral. Grab those weights. Keep your head up. Keep your chest up. Back to where we started. Feet, hips distance apart. Lean that body forward. Both arms. Pull them back. Let's go.
I won't apologize to nobody. You play like I'm invisible. Don't act like you ain't saw me.
I'm really talking to myself, saying I should pick up heavier weight. All right, one arm at a time. Go back. I'm going to do it. Hips with me, right? Ooh. I might be regretting this decision soon. Both. Go back. My heart rate just went up a notch. All right, you're gonna go over each shoulder. Over each shoulder. Belly button glued to the spine. Two. Now come back in the center. Come up. Pulse for three, two, one. Down. Three, two, one. Down. Three, two, one. Down. Three, two. Singles. Both arms. Eight of them. We put them down. Seven. Six. Five. I mean, we don't put them down. We go into those slides. Then we'll put them down. All right. Come on up here. Out to the side. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up, down. I gotta protect my shoulder. I'm off. Up. Tony, you keep them. Don't put them down. Single arm. Go, Natty, you got it. Girls, be strong. But be smart. No injuries on my watch. Two. All right. Just single. Both arms. Then we put him down. Seven. Four. Two. All right. Side to side. I'm going to switch my weight. Side, half time. Side, half time. Side. Single. To the right. Right. Really focus on staying in that center plane. And see, I talked to your mom yesterday. I was so happy. Other side. Four more. Three. Two. We're going to do these again. Other side. Go. Eight. Get that arm up. Let that gravity pull you down. Four. Three. Two. Switch. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. All right, you've got three sets, single, side to side. Go, eight. Now, as you pick this pace up, please keep your shoulders, keep your hips square. To the front, dig deep in those obliques. Four, three, you have eight, four. Go, eight, seven, six, four, three, two, and one. Put it down. All right. We're going to move a little bit more on these squats, different than what we did the first time. We're going to add some jump squats. If you don't want them, let's stay half time. All right, so let's just start with those feet wide. Just squat, regular squats here. We're going to add, not yet, stay here. We're going to add a kick forward. All right, let's go. Squat, kick forward, alternate it. Squat, kick forward, down, up. Down, up. You've got four, three, two, whether you like it or not. Jump squat. Go. In and out. In and out. Four, three, two, hold it out. Squat. Kick forward. down, up. Natalie, this is what happens when I'm asleep. Yes, you are correct. Down. Ready? Jump squat. Take it in. You can take it slow if you want. Squat kick forward. Staying sensitive. Down, up, down, up. Two. One more time. Jump squat. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3. Two. Side to side. Side to side. 4. 2. All right. Squat here. Kick to the side. Kick to the other side. Down. Kick to the side. We're here for Kickboxing Wednesday this week. Squat. Kick. Just down and up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Squat. Kick side. 4, 3, 2. Squat in the center. 4.
Everything that I can.
2.
Sometimes I come out as being nothing.
Sides.
I try to be everything
good.
That I can.
Those toes are forward.
But
foot.
Sometimes I come
and squat.
Out as being nothing.
Squat. 2.
Make me a better man.
Kicks. 1.
One
each side. Squat 2 in the center. Kick. Alright. 1 squat, 1 kick. Squat, squat kick. Squat. Squat kick, other side. Again, 3 more times. Like that, squat kick. Down. Up. 2. Side. Hands up. Come up. Last time. Squat. Squat kick. Squat. Squat kick. March. Pick up those weights. Head up. Chest up. Last time here. Ready? Or not. Here's the body forward. Let's go. Pull back. Pull back. 4, 2, single arm, stay forward, keep that arm suspended in front, 4, 2, both arms come back, come on, lean that body forward, 45 degrees, work against the gravity, pull those shoulder blades together, 2, we're going over the shoulder, follow the elbows, up, control, no momentum, holding those arms in front of you, don't cheat, alright, both arms come up, hold, 3, pull back, 2, 3, again, 2, this time for 7, twice, one set of 8 singles, move on, 3, 2, down up, I know it hurts, come on, 7, 6, stay with it, 3, 2, singles over the shoulders, 8, you're welcome, 7, 6, 4, 2, and 1. Take them down, or not down. I'm gonna switch weights, but you guys can stay with what you have. We're going out to the side. I gave you 8 to breathe. All right, ready? 4. Ooh. Let's go. Up. Simple steps here. Just to counter, okay? Counter those muscles we just worked. Not too many of these. Up. Let's go single arms here. Up. Four. 3. 2. And 1. Hold. Go up. We're not quite done with these this time. It's the last time through. Up. Parallel. Come on. 4 more singles. 4. 3. You have two more sets. Don't get excited. We're going to go half time. It's up. Control. Down. Control. Up. Control. Down. Control. Up. One more like this. Last set. Eight singles here. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. All right. We're going side to side. If you have the weights you want in your hand, you're starting. Side to side. Half time. Here we go. Get your form. You don't have to take those elbows up. Just a little extra tricep. Why not? All right. Right side only. Singles. Right. That core is awake. Let that gravity pull you down. Four. Three. Two. Switch. Last. Eight. Down. Up. Down. Up. Four. Two. Let's go again to the right. One more time each way. We'll put it together. Four. Two. Classic line and a song, Chance the Rapper. Four more here. Four. Two. Single. Let's go. Last time. Eight. Three sets. Four. Three. Two. One down. Eight. Four. Three. Two. Again. Go. Eight. Six. Four, three, two, and one. Release it. All right, take those weights down. Just give it a little stretch before we go into the legs. Take those fingers, interlace up in front. Drop the chin to your chest. And take those arms up. Big up overhead and back. Open the core. Open the low back. Just push it forward. All right, when you're ready, bring it down. Breath in, back to the squats, feet together here. Sit back. Sit back. Two, one set down this time, lift the knee, squat, lift, down, up, down, up, four, three, two, next set, squat, kick forward, down, control, lift, lift, control, four, three, two, we're going to go squat, take it behind. You can go glutes, you can go ham, you can mix it up, or you can just stay in that squat. Four, three, all right, last one, this one, bring it in. Other side, let's do it, on this side, down, up. Same thing this way. Three, two, squat, knee up. Trust me, you want to stay here versus what we're doing next. Four, we'll put some core in first. One more. Kick forward, down. Each one. Focus on your form. Each one. Four. Two. Squat, take it behind. Ooh, that booty hurts. Ow. Four, what'd you do to me? Two. All right, bring it in. side to side. Finish it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, all right, grab some water, grab a towel. 2 minutes in a plank. That's us four in between. And then we're coming back in. We're going suspended fives and tries. I know, progressing as long as we can. All right, you ready? We have 8 seconds till we start. Come on down. Get ready. Ready? On your marks, get set. Go. Your wrists are under those shoulders. Your eyeballs are up. Your body's flat. We're going to move every 15. If you don't want to move, don't do it. Just stay where you're at. All right. We're going down, down, up, up on those elbows. Down, down, up, up. It's only 15 seconds. Down, down, up, up. You have 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down, elbow plank. Hold it here. Fingers are wide. Don't interlace your fingers. Keep that scapula open and your spine neutral right here. In 5, we're going to go side to side, and we're going to be halfway through. All right, let's go. Side to side. Side to side. Side to side. 3, 2, 1. You guys pop back up. I'm just going to move my necklace out of the way. Pop back up. Hold that plank. Hold that plank. Hopefully it'll stay tucked in right there. Hold it. Hold it. All right. Down, down, up, up. We have 45 seconds to go. You can do it. I know you can. But if you can, you'll never know if you stop, right? 5. All right. Next time you're down, hold it down. Elbow plank. Elbow plank. Hold. Hold. Again, fingers wide. Eyeballs are up. 5 seconds. We're 20 away from finishing. 3, 2, side to side. 15 right here, and then we come down. Good job. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Huh, good work. All right, hands and knees. Round your spine up. Take it down. Round it up. Find a little booty when we're down here. All right. I wasn't planning it, but let's do another circuit. You'll be happy to hear this one, though. We only have 2 butt cheeks, and the suspended curls are heavy loads, so we'll do this series twice. All right? Yes, you're welcome. Go ahead and extend one leg. Let's just point and flex. We're going to move out of this quickly, but let's just loosen the glutes. We're going to go to a 90-degree push-up. All right. Bring that foot in, 90 degrees. Push-up from here. Activate the glutes. Wrists are right under the shoulders. Lift. When you come down, you're only coming so that quad is parallel to the ground. It's not a big movement. Lift up, come down, lift up, come down. Go ahead, pulse for 3, push up for 3, for 2, for 1, and down. 3, 2, 1, down. 3, 2, 1, down. 3, 2, singles, singles. Push up, don't rush it. Feel this. 4, 3, 2, you've got 7s, let's go, 7, 6, 5, I so was not planning to do this today, come 90, come down, go up, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2 more, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, down, up, go, come on, we have 8 singles after this, we'll stretch, we'll get on our feet, and then we'll come back down. Down, go up, singles, 8. Sort of numb right now. Up, down, up, 4 more. 3, one. All right, bring it down. Ow. Sit it back. I hope you're feeling the same thing I'm feeling right now. Shift it over to that side you worked. That hurts. Hold it there. Take it back in the center. And just shift it to the other side. All right, round your spine up. Rotate it down, big. One more, rotate it up. Throw those toes under. Push back into a down dog, give it a stretch. Just take those heels, rotate them. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Push back, stay there as long as you need. Come on up, when you're ready. All right. I promise you, suspend bicep curl. Don't go too heavy on those shoulders. Grab those weights. Head is up, chest is up. 8, 4, 2, 1. And we're back to the ground. You ready? Let's go. Bicep curl. 8, 7. Right now, you're just grateful you only have 2 butt cheeks. But we can only do this twice. In, out, curl it under, tricep, out, four, three, flip it, curl, four, you can go one arm at a time, anytime you need to, flip it, four, three, two, flip it. Four. Three. Two. Don't hold your breath. Flip. Four. Two. Flip it. Flip. Two. One more time. Two. I know it's getting heavy. Come on. Flip it. Two. Eight. Single. Alternate it. 8, 7, keep those elbows locked, parallel to the shoulder, 4, 3, 2, and 1, slowly lower down, don't go anywhere, take those weights together, up overhead, bend up 90 degrees, let's go, push up, all right, I don't want to go too heavy on those shoulders, but we need a few more triceps, keep going, push up. Push up. Push up. Grab a heavier weight if you want it. Up. Down. I'm just like use the weights today. Up. Hold. And hold for 8. 90 degrees. Up goes on. 4. 3. Stay there. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3. 2 single. Push up. Keep going. 7. I just got an invitation for my left butt cheek to come to the ground. We're going there in 2 and 1. All right, lower it carefully. Down to the ground, let's go. We having fun? Wave, Susie, it's nice to see you girls this morning. Ready? Point and flex it. Point, flex. All right, let's go. Bring it in. Single. Take it up. Remember, the work is in the glutes, your low back, your core is your stabilizing muscle here. Up. Try to only let that leg come down so it's parallel to the ground. Push up for 3. Go. 3, 2, 1. It's not a big movement. 2, 3. Down. Up. 2, 3. Down. Up. 2. Back to single. Single. Up. Down. Up. Down. 4, 3, 2. We've got 7. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. 3 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Go. 7, six, five, four, three, two, one, down, seven, six, three, two, single, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, four, three, two, and one, slowly out, lower it down, sit back, sit back, shift it over to one side, shift it. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket. All right, shift it over to the other side. We're done with those. Be grateful. We only have two butt cheeks. All right, back in the center. Just roll your spine up. And release it down. Let's do that again. Roll it up. And release it down. All right, this time, roll it up. Curl those toes under. Push up and back. Stay here as long as you want. Let's just go eight on those heels. Lift, lift. Four, three, two, and one. Come on in. All right, ready or not. Suspended curls, let's hit it. Then we're going to go back down to that plank for 2 minutes. So many pretty girls around me and they're waking up trying to give up. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be back. I really need to start this one. Okay, ready? This is where if I was in the gym, I would like walk around, fix the music, give myself a break. I can't do that here. Whew. Ready? Let's take it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Pull it in, pull it in. Go. 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, flip it, drive, in, out, 4, 3, 2, 4, let's go, 3, 2, flip it, control, isolate those muscles, you guys are so good, flip it, 4, 3, 2, flip, 4, 3, 2, choose, go, 2, flip it. Single. Go. 8. You can do it. 7, 6. Breathe. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly take those down. Or keep them if you want both those ways. I like holding one better. I feel like I'm going to drop the 2. All right, take this weight up overhead. Behind. 4, 3. Single, go. Up, down, up. 2. We're going to add this time. Hold here. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3. Go single. Little game we're playing right now. You don't know yet. 4, 2. All right, this time stay down and hold. 16. 4, 3, 2, again, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, push up, all right, you up, 8 single, last set of pulses, double or nothing, 4 sets, you can do it, don't get scared, all right, right now, let's go, 8, 4, 3, stay in it, go again, 8, 6, 4, 3, halfway there. Come on. Mine are going to fall off this time, for sure. 4, 3, 2, again. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, push up. Lower it. Lower it. Give it a stretch. Up overhead. Reach to one side. We have 2 minutes in a plank. Come up. Over to the other side. And then we'll finish up with just putting a few things together quickly. We have enough time for it. Just shake them out. Shake those arms out. Those planks are not going to feel so good right now. But we're going to do it. All right. We have 5 seconds. Get down there. Go. Get down. Ready? Go ahead, up into that plank, pop it up. Hold. Oh, that does not feel good. Let's just hold it. Hold. All right, one leg lifts up. Pull that leg in and out. In, out. In, out. 3, 2, bring it down, hold, hold the plank, hold it, you can do this, you just did it, you can do it, 5 seconds, we're going to lift that other leg, ready, go, lift it, in, out, sorry, I was waiting for the beat of that music, in and out, in, out, 4, 3, 2, 1, take it down, hold, hold, you're halfway there, halfway there. All right, lift that first leg out to the side, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, put it down. We're 30 seconds away. We'll finish with that other side. Lifting. Hold it. All right. Are you ready? Lift that opposite leg. We're going to finish here. Let's go. You've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you did it. And 1. Take it down. Great work. All right, round your spine up. Take it down. Round it up. Curl those toes under. Let's go up. Push back. As long as we're here, push back. Come on forward to your plank. Just 1 set. Hold it here. Push back. 4. Bring it forward. We're just going to 2. No singles. Here we go. Hold. 2. Come forward. Feel that stretch. Feel that extra work in the core. But not as heavy load on the shoulders. Back. Do a 4 more and we come up. Let's go. 4. Forward. 3. 2. And 1. All right, bring those knees in, slowly roll it up. All right, what we're going to do for the last exercise here, if you have a bar, go ahead and grab it. If you don't, it's fine. So we're going to take our feet out wide, and we're going to go to an upright row, okay? And then we're going to take that to a clean and press overhead. If you just have your single weight, it works fine. All I want you to focus on with those single weights is keeping your shoulders even. Sometimes we have a tendency to take one a little higher than the other. I'm going to go with the bar because I have them, a few of them. All right, so feet. You can stand with those feet on a 45-degree angle, or you can keep them forward, whichever feels comfortable to you. If you have those weights, they're out by your side. 4. Head is up. Let's just lift here. So, form on these. Your elbows are coming out to the side, and When we do the clean and press, all you're going to do is exaggerate the shoulders. Here you go. So it's here, push up, and down. Up, here, push down. Just to show you with the weight. Keep going. It's up, overhead, and down. Same thing. Up, down. If you really want to, you can add that squat. You don't have to. I'm going to go alternating sets with the squat. All right, just rows. Pull up. Pull up. Four. Now you have the option. If you want, add the squat down. Up. You don't have to. Four. Three. Two. On your feet, clean and press only. Exaggerate the shoulders right here. That's it. Up. Now if you want, add the squat here. Add the squat here.
Somebody like me, come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Have
all right,
and put that body
finish
on
up with some core. We did a good amount of core today in our plank.
I'm in love with the shape of you. Push and pull like a magnet.
So we're keeping the pull down here.
I'm in love with your body.
Oh, feels good to lay down.
Now my bed,
hands behind the head. Feet are flat on the ground. Let's start right here. Lift and lower.
I'm in love with your body.
Elbows, thigh, chin and chest, straight up to the ceiling, belly button. Concentrate on really pulling that in to your spine. Let's lift the knees in one at a time. Lift. Now knee comes in, push that leg straight out. Bring the knee back in and down.
You were being thrifty, so go out and fill up your bag and fill up your plate. We talked for hours and hours about how sour and how your family's doing okay. I leave you in a taxi, in the backseat, tell the driver make the radio play again. Singing like, do you know I want your love? Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and
we're gonna get changed. Come on now, follow my lead. One leg, bring it in and out.
I'm in love with the shape of
up again. Now bring it in and down again. So it's one, two, up twice again. We come in and down. Let's do it again. In, out, lift, up, up. Bring it in and down. In the knee, push, lift, lift, in. And down again, in, out, up, bring it in, down, switch, up, twice more around, like that, take it in, out, up, bring it in, this is the one. Three, back to singles, just with the knees, bring them in one at a time, and then we're just going to go sevens on the pulses, and we stretch, we're here, we're at that finish line, it's just above, you can reach it, two, I feel like the music's going to run out, bring it up and pulse for seven, six, five, three, two, again, seven, six, five, stay there, you have two more sets of these, one set of knees and we stretch, down up, seven, six, five, four, three, two, down up, seven, six, three, two, one set of singles, let's finish. Knees in, on control. Just up, back, four, last three, last two. All right, our Monday morning party has ended. Hug those knees into your chest. Take it side to side. Hold it right here. All right, keep your feet on the outside of those ankles. Gently rock it side to side. Great work today. I mean, you always do great, but today was a lot of fun. Hard. All right, let's hold it here. So I'm going to move to the ground for this next stretch. If you're on the bench, I suggest you do that as well. All right, so you're here. Go ahead and take both knees to one side. If you're on that bench, be careful you don't fall. Your head looks opposite. Your fingers are wide. It's a nice stretch to that low back. Top leg, stretch it out. If you can, reach with your hand for the calf or the hamstring. Flex that foot. Give it a little pull. You'll deepen that stretch up the glutes and the low back. One of my favorite stretches. Hold it here. All right. Bring it in. Just rotate everything right through over to the other side. Take your head opposite. And again, if you're comfortable, stretch that leg long. Reach for the calf or the ham. Point and flex that foot.
Two steps to the barrel. We don't need no dance floor. Let me see your bedroom.
All right. Feels good. Stay here if you want. If not, rotate it back up into the center. Take the soles of the feet together right down here. And then push yourself up to seated. The soles of your feet are together. Just walk in forward. Try to keep your head up. Open those legs. Oh yeah, feel that rubber band on the inner thighs. I have the same one. Hold it here. Hold it here. All right, before we get up, just plant those feet on the ground. Fingertips facing your feet. Lift here, okay? Head goes back. Open the chest. Open the tries. Open the buys. We worked them all today. Hold it. Deep breath in. Exhale, sit it down. Let's go up there one more time, and then we'll get up on our feet. Go ahead, push up when you're ready. Hold it here.
I think I'm crazy.
Feel free to stay there. If not, come on down. Gracefully, come up onto your feet. All right. Deep breath in. And exhale. And again, breathe it up. Big exhale down. Have a great Monday. Have a good week. I'm here on Wednesday. I'm here all week. So I look forward to seeing you again.